Okay, next one's going.
Listen up.
What you want, Commander?
Now, listen. What this world needs is harmony.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, I'm making a weapon and then I'm gonna look at the armor. Nice. Yeah, I can't. Oh, never mind. That's Ryan shit. Might go all Jagras. Got the stuff for it. Hell yeah. Right. Anything to upgrade that shit with. I do. I have armor spheres. Holy shit. There we go. Kind of mission you got for me, Smithy? Oh, he just wants to show me layered armor. I don't give a fuck about layered armor. I don't even use layered armor. What the fuck are you talking about?
Hey there, partner. Ah. You can pick up quests from the quest board too. It lists the same.
What's it making you do a tutorial on now?
Check two places.
Oh.
We're on the hunt.
The hell? Solaris or something like that. Hang on, I'm gonna create an online session and then invite you. You just do it. I didn't get it. Send it again. Maybe I did get it. Maybe I'm just dumb. You get that one?
Yes. I'll be here.
I think we gotta watch a cutscene. Are you both Cephas? Oh shit, you didn't save it? So this one says party members, one of one. I'm going to go ahead and go in and get that done because you can't join from here. Which probably means you'll have to watch a cutscene too. Kill me some Kestadon.
Be careful.
Don't you tell me to be where, I'll tell you where to be, motherfucker. I hate this motherfucker. Why can't he just come with me and fucking follow me? I don't even know where he is.
Over here.
He's still back at the fucking base. Are you kidding me? I hate this motherfucker.
Those, my friend, are tested on. Let's see you take him out on your own.
Like, this guy is worse than the fucking handler.
Bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
Yes, sir. That's what to call it.
Be careful. Wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something.
You're gonna have to give me a fucking second, man, because I'm getting carbs and shit down here. All kinds of Kestadon on the ground. You can't be calling me up there before I carve them. It's a Jagras.
Look at those Kestadon. Something's up. Now.
Gotcha. All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the great Jagras.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters.
Why would I need to call friends for help when it's a Jagras?
We need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues.
I'm gonna go ahead and kill him. Just so we can move on to the stronger monsters.
Okay. We've tracked the great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it.
You cool with just killing yours? I forgot how to jump off a fucking ledge. there for a minute. It's X, by the way. I see you, big motherfucker.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. The dual blades are close to the weapon speed for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong. It's upstanding. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Dude, he does not like me.
Piercing pod, powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters.
Yeah, bitch, come on back down here and die.
The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Come on. Yeah, like I said, we're not losing to a fucking Jagras. I did have to use a potion, though. I probably could have gotten away with not using it, but I'd have rather been safe than fucking go down to a Jagras. I'll tell you right now, that would not go in the video.
Maybe. Yep. Mm-hmm. Let's check it out.
Hey. There's a fucking pookie pookie.
Our mark. Something's got him agitated.
Could it be that giant flaming fucking ember?
What in the heck is that?
Glowing rock? Like fell off Zora Magdaros's ass? Hell yeah, I got some more armor spheres. You done with yours yet? Hell yeah.
I see.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Yeah.
Just by heading out through the gate, or you can use the world. Whatever's easiest for you.
It's the same thing I did. Really? Damn. Those swords are fun, period. You can't fuck up dual swords. I mean, I'm sure you could, but it'd be tough. Do it. Dual swords. That would be badass. Well, you can get, it's in one of those, shit, what's it called? One of the DLC missions, or like the crossover missions? You can get the Master Swords, and they're longer than the regular short swords. On the campsite in the ancient forest.
Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest.
It's an expedition, so you should be able to join that, right?
Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Okay. Yeah, I gotta go get me another bottle of water here in a second so I can actually talk. Yes, sir. He headbutted me one time, and then I fucked him up. Hell yeah. Alright.
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Over here.
Hello.
Stop that. Okay, buddy.
Let's report our findings to
just kill me some gadgets. Gadra, whatever the hell you want to call them. One of them. Spark. Maybe. I don't even remember where we're supposed to go to get this first camp. I don't want you to upgrade to it. Yeah, they don't care. Oh, fuck. There's Angel now. Oh, I think I found it. Oh, there's fuck didn't. I know it's around here somewhere, because I remember jumping down off this cliff and being right there at that spot. Oh, I think that's it right there. Yep, I found it. Or I found a camp. I'm not sure if it's the camp.
I think we could build the camp here.
Alright.
The head honchos. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Oh, where's that? Cannot use an SOS flare right now. Hang on, let me leave the camp real quick and see if I can. Nope.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Oh, I can't. Yep. And of course, this is not the first camp. It's a fucking camp. Not the one they want us to go to, though. It's not the one in 8. I wonder if it's the one up around where, yeah. Toby picks up the rocks. Oh, Kulu Yaku. Yep. Such a good game. And Earthworm Jim, you remember Earthworm Jim? They need to reboot those fucking games. Yeah, I fucking hear you. And at the one back, like behind where Pookie hangs out. Yeah, I know where I'm going. Now I just gotta get there. Pretty sure that after we watch that cutscene for Kulu Yaku, we can just join it. Well, I should be able to join yours as soon as I find it and get the cutscene. But I can't fucking... Oh, they're gonna do it. Having a hard time finding this fucking place, man. Not gonna lie. I found it. He said, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm right there with you. Fuck, mosquitoes. Do it, man. Swear to God, this is it. Where the fuck do I go? This is the place where Pookie Pookie hangs out. No, I'm looking for the camp. Trying to find 11. I don't think I've got it unlocked. I'm on my way to it anyway, so. Finding doodles on the way. Am I? Probably. Oh, I see it.
Over here.
There's old Kulu.
Take care of that pest. The camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
Do I have to go back? Or can we not just hunt them now? Hell yeah.
Return to base from an expedition. Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
I'm not real sure what the fuck happened there, but whatever. Fucking prick.
Land your claw on a monster and grapple to it. You can move around while grapple to a monster, and it'll burn through your stamina. Sending the monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack.
I just ran his ass into a wall. But now I have no stamina. Which means no demon mode.
Meaning you won't be able to move.
you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Drop your fucking rock already, man. Damn. I know. But I just knocked it out of his hand. I said, fuck it. I ain't got any slinger ammo right now. I used it whenever I ran his face into a fucking rock. There's some. He just dropped it. Y'all so fuckered off.
And watch for a safe opening.
Yeah, you don't like that, do you, motherfucker? Oh, he's limping. He is limping for sure.
It's latched onto deals blunt damage.
Fuck, did he go? There he is. Kill his jaggers real quick, too. May as well. He's over here. Hell yeah. Yeah, he's limping for me, but I'm killing this Jaggers right now. You know, just for the fuck of it. He's dead. We have no time limit, right? May as well kill as many things as I can then. I really hope. Oh, hell yes, he is. I'm shooting these rocks down on his face. Oh, motherfucker moved just in time. Damn it. Holy shit, I just killed him with a torch pod. Yeah, I feel that. I'm gonna get these bone piles and then I'm gonna head on back myself. I just caught a flash fly. I don't think I even fucking carved him. Right? He's just right here, and I did, so I'm good. Back to Astera.
Magnifique. Don't let me down.